Sometimes you're my anomaly, and I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you, and I'd say I do. For the rest of my life, with all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take, I choose you. This is more than just a wedding. This is to eternity. With our union, we will move mountains, we will live on our knees. 'Cause he'd choose us in 100 lifetimes. He'd choose us in 100 worlds. He'd find us, and we'd say we do. For the rest of our lives, with all that we have, we do. And we will, when the sky turns black and he comes back riding on the clouds. Every day and every moment, every breath we take, we choose you.
Oh God, you're my God, I seek you. Oh my soul, it longs for you. My flesh faints for you in this land, this dry land where there is no drink. I've looked upon you in this place, beholding your power and glory, Lord, because your love is better than life is. I will praise you as long as I'm alive, and in the face of precious Jesus, My soul, it longs for you. My flesh faints for you in this land, this dry land where there is no tree. I looked upon you in this place. Behold your power and
in this beautiful day of March 16th, 2018, we all gathered together in this place to become witnesses of the birth of a beautiful God's creation, a new family of Vlad and Anna.
I promise to place God first in our family. And I promise to commit to you the way that Christ has committed himself to the church. I promise to serve you in the best way that I can. I promise to be by your side in whatever circumstances that life will bring. I promise to work hard to build our life to our fullest potential together. I promise to make you laugh. I promise to say that I'm sorry. I promise to pray for you always. And I promise to love you to the end of my life.
By honoring each other, you honor God. By respect each other, you respect God.
Praise God for bringing us together and for blessing us with this relationship, with this friendship, and with this marriage. Before God and all of these witnesses, I want to promise you these things. I promise to love God with all my heart, soul, mind, and strength. Because he is the creator of the world and the savior of my soul. I promise to love you because of who you are, a child of God and my husband, and not because of what you do or what you don't do. I promise to love you regardless of circumstance or feeling. I promise to stay by your side until God brings one of us home. I promise to serve you, submit to you, encourage you, and treat you with respect. I promise to be a blessing in your life, not a burden, so that you may continue to become the great man God has created you to be.
Husband can kiss his wife.
Truly believe it's because of you two that I am in love with Christ. He's created something so beautiful in you guys, such a beautiful relationship that I honestly want to model my future relationship after. Like, you guys have been such an inspiration to me to truly go and just live a relationship in a Christ-like way. So, you know, I thank you guys. God has made something beautiful in you, and he's not done.
We're here to celebrate Vlad and Anna. We're here to celebrate their love and what they have created. They brought two amazing families together. You guys have just set the highest standard for people within our church, people, our friends, how a true relationship filled with Christ looks like. And I just want to say thank you for that. You guys are just the best. Continue glorifying God, because that's what you guys are here for.
And the praise is yours.
We're so glad, so privileged and blessed to have Vlad as a part of our family. We fully support, we believe that this is something that God has brought together. And we love you both. Let's celebrate Vlad and Anna.
You will reign forevermore. The one who was and is to come.
For Vlad and Anna, me and Elena really love you guys. So we love you guys, and God bless you guys. You're still our kids, just remember that.
My day.